Hello? Hello, can you? Hello? All right, you guys can hear me now? Okay, so hi everyone. My name's Professor Cassidy, and I'm gonna be your professor on your first online course about Salesians, the preventive system, and the oratory model. And just make sure you guys are paying attention because there's gonna be a quiz afterwards. It's gonna be on quizzes, and it's gonna go live after you watch the video.
To go on quizzes, go to quizizz.com and enter a game code that we're going to give you after the video. So, who are Salesians? The Salesians of Don Bosco are a Catholic religious institute made in the 19th century by priest Saint John Bosco, and what he did was he worked to help poor children during the Industrial Revolution. So, what do they believe in? They believe in bringing young people towards God, and they also believe in love, kindness, and welcoming as important characteristics. They also encourage people to keep things in perspective and to be in the present moment. One of the products of the Salesians is an educational system, and it was used to prevent sin from happening by living an active, wholesome life. And these three main characteristics of the preventive system are reason, religion, and loving kindness. So loving kindness actually came from a dream that Don Bosco had, where he was told to treat the young with loving kindness. And he said to treat people with gentleness and patience, especially those who are poor or neglected. The next step is religion, and this one is really essential. In this step, you express Jesus through your actions, and you really can't be mature without doing this step. The last step is reason, and this one's pretty straight to the point. Every person should be reasonable. We should all treat young people with respect, and instruction, guidance, and direction should be reasonable, meaning that everything that you do with children and young people should be something reasonable, like something that they're able to do and something that's in their capabilities.
All right, so now that we've talked about who Salesians are and the preventive system, I'm gonna pass it off to your other professor, Natalie, to finish the lesson.
Hey, how do you work this thing?
No, not down here, up here, up here. Okay, are we starting? Hi guys, I'm Natalie, your other professor, and I'm going to be talking to you guys about the oratory model, the four elements, and how it relates to camp.
Okay, now we're gonna talk about the oratory model. The oratory model consists of four elements: home, school, church, and playground. This was to make a suitable environment for others and to bring us closer as a family to God and our spirituality. The first two are home and school. Home for the oratory model is welcoming, safe, and a comfortable environment where families and different relationships grow. We are all here for the same reason, because God called us to be here. School for the oratory model is where we learn lessons like about faith, religion, and character.
Excuse me, get off your phone. Are you on your phone right now? We're in the middle of a presentation. Please pay attention.
Continuing back to my presentation before I was rudely interrupted. Church and playground. These are places of peace and connection to God, where you can experience faith, community, love, and holiness with others. This is a place of enjoyment and where people can have fun together. Now you may be asking, how does this relate to camp? Camp, like home, is a comfort zone with your family. Like in school, it's a place to learn. Like church, camp is a place where we grow in our faith. And like the playground, we have fun and enjoy ourselves here.
Forget to post on either Instagram or TikTok your favorite camp memory.
One more thing before you guys go. I want you guys to post a video reflection of yourselves on TikTok or Instagram with hashtag Camp Savio 2020, and our favorite clip will be posted at the beginning of next week's video.
And I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,